the school's division's Office of Las Piñas under the leadership of Dr. Joel Torrecampo, to the DepEd Las Piñas officials, school heads, teachers, and stakeholders, a blissful afternoon to all of you. It is my privilege and honor to be invited again in this important event. Ang pagbubukas muli ng klase ay simbolo ng panibagong pagkakataon para sa mga mag-aral na matuto at madagdagan ang kanilang kaalaman. Brigada Eskwela, with this year's theme, Natugon sa Hamon ng Ligtas na Balik-aral, is a great opportunity to work together and to contribute our time and efforts in preparation for the opening of the classes. Ang tema ngayong taon is a reflection ng inyong naging paghahanda sa loob ng dalawang taon na tayo ay sinubok ng pagkakataon. I would like to commend the SDO Las Piñas for your innovative actions in addressing the needs of both teachers and learners, for your commitment and response to ensure the continuation of education despite the challenges we face brought by the COVID-19 pandemic. Ang pagtugon ninyo sa pag-atid ng edukasyon sa mag-aaral ay naging epektibong instrumento upang mapanatili ang antas ng edukasyon sa ating lungsod. The City Government of Las Piñas is always committed in supporting your various activities and projects. Palagi kami nakahandang umalalay sa inyo sa anumang oras. I believe that if we work together, we can initiate things for the betterment of the quality of education in our city. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay po kayong lahat.